Before Governor Shapiro took the oath of office, his new lieutenant governor made history. As Seth mentioned, Austin Davis was sworn in this morning as Pennsylvania's first black lieutenant governor. That makes him the highest-ranking black elected official in state history. Prior to that, Davis spent 4 years in the State House representing parts of Allegheny County.